Look, the signal's hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
They've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Sensor data. Any sign of how the Quarians are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do. The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
The hunters are moving in! See if that console is operational.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought's central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere. Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But...
the Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait. If I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Watch out, they're dropping in!
There could be cloaked hunters as well!
Thank you.
to the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organics. Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Telly.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Geth.
Right. That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place. Let's move. Guns coming back online. Come on, let's get out of here. Cut that a little close.
Watch your shield. Stick to cover.